Okay, today I'm going to show you how to make a fortune teller. The materials you need are some scissors and a piece of paper. But first, you fold it over, and it's a triangle. And you fold this down, and then you fold this up, and you get your scissors, and you cut across the line. Then you have this. Then you undo it, and then you fold this to the other triangle side, then you fold the rest of it down. And you fold this in. And you flip it over on this side. Then you fold that in. And you got this. And you fold it over. And you unfold it. Then you fold it back. Then. Sometimes you gotta do it again. Then you have it.